I'm a game changer. I'm a risk taker.
Hi, my name is Alfred Ruben Fanani. I'm from Sidoarjo, East Java, Indonesia. My experience in this event is a fun experience because I like about robotic and coding. This is my first experience in robotics competition. My category rescue first step U12. My problem is when depositing in the deposit box, the robot is not depositing successfully. My method is to recheck and recode the program so it deposits well. The result is my robot called deposit the points successfully. In conclusion, is I recorded my program so that it deposit the point successfully. Analysis, challenge test analysis. The test collecting point as much as possible. The mini test is you find point, avoid trap and deposit point. By doing this, we should have complete the challenge test. AI algorithm and resource. The AI algorithm is as following: search for points. If there is an obstacle or trap, avoid it. If the robot has points and the deposit area, then it deposit the point. To do this, I use the GoSpace Rescue 2021 app. I don't know if this app is good or not because this is my first time coding, and I was recommended this app by my teacher. Implementation. If wall detected, turn right or left. If point detected, take the point. If trap detected, avoid it. If deposit area detected, go to deposit area and deposit. Debugging. Does the robot go as what you have planned and code? It sometimes doesn't. If not, what the possible cause? When there's a trap in front the robot doesn't avoid it. How did you fix the issue? I fixed the code. Conclusion and further work. I was happy that my robot had a lot of points. If you were asked to solve the same challenge again, how would you improve your strategy? I will change my strategy. Learning experience. What have you learned using GoSpace robot? I learned how to deposit, move and detect color. What have you gained through the RCAP TJI 2021 GoSpace challenge? I got knowledge. What is most important point that you wish to share with other GoSpace game player? Never surrender. Thank you.